If you're planning on heading outdoors, Rhonda's in the Weather Center to tell you what to expect today. Rhonda.
By the way, love the pocket protector. That's pretty sweet, man.
Fantastic. Okay.
It's protecting my pocket right now.
Well, it's doing an excellent job, sir.
Thank you.
All right, let's go ahead and take a look outside. If you're going to be outside today, you have a really good day on tap. Mostly clear skies and maybe just a small chance of rain here and there. Right now, it is 71 degrees and humidity is about 90. We're not checking in with any wind at this point. I think our little windometer, if you want to call it that, isn't working right now. 69 degrees in Georgetown at 68 degrees tonight for our lows, I should say, in Lakeway, 71, 69 in Llano, 69 in Giddings as well. Our highs tomorrow, look how we don't even hit the 90s. We get kind of close in a few areas like San Marcos and in Lockhart, but that's it. We're not going to get to the 90s for quite some time. Today, we're looking at 86 degrees for our high, and winds out of the north at about 5 miles per hour. A low of 60 degrees and just a few passing clouds here and there. And the next 7 days look to be stellar. Look how we don't even get to 90. We get a few degrees below. Fall is definitely in the air. A tiny, tiny chance of rain by the end of the weekend. That's pretty much it. So, Katina, overall, I think you're going to like this forecast. Fall is in the air. What do you think about that?
I love it. Absolutely love it. See?